Good morning, good morning. We're back in Minnesota. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are chirping, the sun is shining, always blessed. Minnesota is actually perfect this time of year, so I'm honestly a little bit more happy here than I am in LA, especially since I don't have a place locked down there yet. You know, I was looking at a house, like I mentioned, and I think one of the vlogs that I made while I was there. But personally, I don't think I'm gonna go back to LA until I actually move, so hopefully that'll happen in the next month or so. But I'm just gonna chill here and work, and hey, I'm just trying to leave before the snow hits. That's it. I'm not gonna spend another winter here. But we've actually got today's video going up right now. It's getting there. Yes, for all of you wondering, I use iMovie to edit. I don't need anything complicated. I just chop it up. That's about it. So it came free with my Mac. That's just what I use. I've actually had a few people hit me up about being my editor and like personally making all my thumbnails and stuff. So that'd be cool. Maybe if I start making a lot more like vlogs and cool stuff while I travel, ideally once I live out in LA, then maybe I could have a real editor with like actual skill, go through and create all my videos, do the editing and make it look really, really good for you guys. So it's about an hour later, I just mowed my yard and did a few other things, so let's get back into this video. In this one, we're gonna be talking about a really cool topic that I think is gonna bring a lot of value to a lot of you guys watching. But first, we gotta teleport to the office because there's just too many people and too much stuff going on up here. Whoa, chill guys, we didn't actually transport. Oh my God, I just cut, yeah, you know. But in this one, we're gonna be talking about what to do if you're getting a lot of visits to your site and a lot of add to carts as well, but you're not getting many sales. Just set the camera up real quick. Pop this puppy on because my hair is all messed up. But this is definitely a topic that a lot of people have been asking me. Not a lot, I mean, I'd say I get a decent amount of questions. I get hella DMs on Instagram now, so if I'm not getting back to you quickly, you know, like I used to, I do apologize for that. I'm literally getting like 50 new DMs a day on top of about 100 conversations that are already going. And then YouTube comments as well. So a lot of people have been asking me different questions, but this question specifically, you know, people saying they're not getting sales, but they are getting traffic to their store. That's something that I would say is important and should be addressed. So we're gonna talk about it real quick. Okay, two things. First of all, if you're getting a lot of visits but no add to carts or sales, it's because your traffic sucks. Now, there's a few things that play into this, and it's either that your traffic's good, right? It's coming from a good page, it's quality, organic, qualified people who can, like, they have the ability to buy your product, but your product or niche does not align with, you know, where you're advertising or what they're interested in. For example, if you're doing a shout out on an Instagram page and you get hundreds or even thousands of visits, but very minimal amount of add to carts or sales, it's likely that whatever page you were advertising on, let's just say it's a meme page, didn't fit your food product or whatever it would be. So you have to make sure the niche is lined up, because otherwise, you know, yeah, people will go to your site, they'll look at it, but they're not gonna actually buy because the place that they're seeing that advertisement has absolutely no relevancy to the product they're promoting, which in this case is your product. Now, what I mean when I said that people are qualified, that means they're like from the US or like, you know, one of the top five main English speaking countries. Now that's like always a good filter, but what I mean, like, I'm just gonna try and give an example here. My second store, I believe, most of my traffic, I think it was 68% of my traffic was coming from India. Now, what does this mean? Most of the people there, first of all, are broke as shit, have no money. Second of all, don't speak any English, so it doesn't really work very well. Third of all, they have no credit cards or any means to actually buy it. I had a lot of people DMing me saying, do you take cash on delivery? And I'm like, what the fuck are you saying? So you definitely have to look at that. It's kind of interesting to think about and see. You know, Shopify actually does show you where your traffic's coming from, so definitely look at your analytics and study that. Now, number two, what if you're getting a lot of add to carts, but very little to no sales? Now this is a more interesting one, and it's definitely case by case, but it's likely that you're doing a free plus shipping offer if you're seeing this. And the reason they're not actually going through and checking out and purchasing is because at one of the very last steps in that actual checkout process is when they select the shipping method. So for a free plus shipping offer, you know, they see it's free and they know they have to pay for shipping. Hopefully, like, we'll get into that in a second. But the final part of the actual checkout process is choosing the shipping, which is where they see the price. So a lot of people are gonna add to cart. You know, this is the same thing that happened to me when I was getting a lot of traffic from India. I was doing a free plus shipping offer, so a ton of people were adding it to their cart, but nobody was checking out. Now, this could be because you're not actually letting people know that they have to cover shipping. You're being sly about it. You always want to be upfront about this. Do not be sly at all. You want to make sure that you let them know that they have to cover shipping. On my actual ad copy itself, whether it's Facebook or Instagram, I'm gonna let them know free for limited time only or whatever, just pay shipping. And I'm gonna keep that congruent by also putting that in the Shopify product description so that when they go there and actually see the product and read that, it's just like mental confirmation. And that, you know, if everything's congruent, I've talked about it a long time ago in old videos, where everything has to be congruent if you want people to go through and buy. So make sure, you know, you put that more than once everywhere you can, because people really don't like it when you're deceptive and you try and like pull one over on them. So you just wanna seem really casual about it when you're doing a free plus shipping offer. If you're getting a lot of add to carts but no sales, try to, you know, think back and look at your products and see, you know, are you actually mentioning at all that they have to pay for shipping? Those are just a couple things you definitely want to think about, because I do see a lot of people asking me, you know, oh my God, Hayden, I'm getting so many visits or a ton of add to carts. You know, I had 35
percent add to cart ratio with the traffic from India. That was insane. And out of all that, I think it was like probably 400, 300 to 400 add to carts. I had 3 sales. It was a joke. And so there's a lot of different factors that apply. Where your traffic's coming from, does it align with the niche and the product you're running the shout out on? So hopefully that makes sense and answers this question that I get a good amount. If you have any more questions or want me to build off of it, or you know, get my opinion on a specific situation you're in, just drop a comment down below and I'll be sure to get back to you. And with that being said, I've got a lot of big things in the works that I'm super excited to share with you guys over the next coming days and weeks. I'm taking another trip here in the next couple days or so that's gonna be a ton of cool content for you guys. I don't want to always do sit down videos. I like, and apparently you guys as well, really like the vlog kind of entertaining videos, especially while I travel and stuff. So I'm gonna be sure to be posting those up for you guys. If you have any specific topics relating to e-commerce, you know, Shopify dropshipping, that you want me to talk about, let me know on Instagram or in the comments below. And if it's good and will add value to not only you but everyone else on this channel, then you'll probably end up seeing a video on it pretty soon. And if you haven't already, be sure to join the family by hitting that nice looking subscribe button down below, and leave a like if you want me to keep doing these every single day. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.